Slide on a pimp gang with my pinky ring. Lot of gang, lot of bitches in the icy chain. While you claim that you rich, that's a false claim. I be straight to the whip, no baggage claim. Whole lot of styles, can't even pronounce the name. You ain't got no style, see you on my Instagram.
What's up, guys?
Welcome, welcome, welcome.
So, it's dark in here. So we got some new kicks. As you can see, nobody's home. The old like Rooney is not in here. So, got some new kicks. They're Speed and Strength, brand new. Out of the box riding shoes. They're kind of big and luggy, but they're reinforced so I can ride with them, because Converse are great and all, but man, when you get fucking ripping on a bike, they really eat donkey dick. You know what I'm saying? Because there's no padding, there's nothing. You literally just have, it's like you're wearing a sock on your shoe. It sucks. So I gotta go grab my helmet, my backpack. I think it's kind of a back the fuck up day today. So I might rock that sweatshirt. Alright, I got my backpack, ready to rock and roll. Gotta find my sweatshirt. My sweatshirt. You know, thanks to high school, they forced me to take my sweatshirt off or tape fuck over, because, you know, I guess you can't use the English language, but that's not a part of me anymore. I'm out of that bitch. See if we can't get some view ropes of the old gecko. Looking at me so mad. Come on, Larry. Come on, bird. Get out of my room. So. Come on, let's hit the fucking gas pedal, dude. So I'm going out to go for a quick ride to Port Huron. Gotta go pay my car bill. Cost me money, I don't even own the goddamn thing anymore. Quick note on that, because we did do a video or two with the car. So we did a couple videos with the car. I had the car. Right? It was awesome. We did a lot of shit to the car. I put All new door speakers, front speakers, all that in there.
Do a quick view rope.
Yeah, you know what this is. So, we did happen to do a lot of stuff with the car. We put underglow on the inside of the car.
Oh, Maddie's gonna kill me for that one.
We put underglow on the inside of the car. So interior underglow. We put all new door speakers in and all new and the subwoofers in. I put a doubled in touchscreen radio in it. 15-inch Bluetooth touchscreen radio. Something I don't remember what it really was. Car was just a fucking monster, right? And I was coming home from work the one day, and a big mother doe ran out in front of me. I was going about 80 miles an hour, and I ate her. I think I got a video from my phone that I can throw up here. I didn't take really many videos because I was just pissed right off. I made two car payments. I had the car for 2 months and totaled it. But that's not what this big news is all about. The big news I'm gonna tell you here soon. But first, let's get some more view ropes. Alright guys, good news, bad news. Good news, she's being a pain in the ass. Bad news, she's being a pain in the ass. We're getting ready to go get some food, but we stopped at the river really fast, take some pictures. I was gonna go hit the skateboard dudes. Okay, but I'll do it later this week. But real good news, bad news. Good news. Or maybe a video of what the chain looks like here.